Hey guys, how is it going? Welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Well, after updating to macOS Big Sur, the hard drive randomly disconnects from the MacBook Pro. I have an USB connected hard drive which spontaneously gets ejected from the Mac. Do you want to know the reason for the issue? There are many reasons for this problem. It may be a hardware problem or something. So I found some solution to solve this problem. Let's get started. Solution number 1. Turn off the Trend antivirus. Guys, one of the Apple's engineers suggested the solution. Also, he told this will surely solve your problem. And also, many people reported that this solution has worked for them. So, turn off the Trend antivirus. First, navigate to the Trend micro icon on the Mac. There you can see the Shutdown Trend micro antivirus option. Hit that one. After that, wait for a few minutes. And then, it will disable the Trend antivirus on your Mac. That's it. Solution number 2. Change the settings in the energy saver. Guys, first check whether the put hard disk to sleep when possible option is disabled on your Mac, because this may be the reason for the disconnecting issue. So try to uncheck that settings, okay? To do that, first go to the Apple logo on the top left side of the screen and click System Preferences in the drop down menu. There you can see the energy saver option. Just give a click. Now you have to select the Power Adapter tab. There you can see some settings, right? In that, enable the option Prevent computer from sleeping automatically when the display is off. And also uncheck this box, that is Put hard disk to sleep when possible. You have to disable this option, okay? That's it. Solution number 3, change the disk sleep value in terminal. So guys, to change the disk sleep value in the terminal, what you have to do is, first you have to open the terminal and type the command, that is sudo space pmset space hyphen g, and then give enter so that it will ask your password. Just enter your admin password and again hit the enter button. So you can see some power settings list, right? In that, check the disk sleep value. See, it is here, it is 10. So you have to change the disk sleep value, right? For that, again you have to type the command, that is sudo space pmset space hyphen a space, and then copy this disk sleep and paste it here. Again leave a space and type a value as 14100654408, okay, and give enter. Now you have to type sudo pmset space hyphen g and give enter. So you can see, no, the disk sleep value is changed. See, it is here. That's it. So guys, if the above solution doesn't help, then try this suggestion to get rid of your problem. That's nothing but update your Mac to the latest version. We also know, guys, that always updating to the latest version is a common solution, but that will resolve many problems. So try that one. Suggestion number 2. Reformat the drive macOS Extend, because this will surely help to solve your problem. So try that one. That's it. Guys, these are the work solutions to sort out the disconnecting external hard drive from the Mac. And if you know any other solutions, you can share that one in the comment section, because we'll pin the work solutions at the top, because we don't like others suffering like us, okay? And if you have any question regarding this video, feel free to ask that in the comment section below. And if you really like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com and tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Bye bye.